Have you lost a phone or tablet that held your card details on Apple, Google or Fitbit Pay apps? No problem. As soon as we send you a new card, these payment services will be updated automatically. Credit cards update immediately, while debit cards update by 5 p.m. on the next working day. However, if companies like eFlow hold your card details, you'll need to contact them individually and give them your new card details.